yourself. Hallelujah. No matter how you feel, speak the word. Hallelujah. You'll be healed. Speak over yourself. Encourage yourself in the Lord. You encourage yourself until God sends you to a David. And that David will stand in the gap. That's what the writer says. I'm standing in the gap for you. Hallelujah. Someone somewhere is praying for you, calling out your name, praying for your strength, standing in the gap for you. Give the Lord praise and glory. Give the praise and glory. Hallelujah. The third thing that you have to do is you've got to break chains. You've got to enter into a place of praise. Enter into a place of praise. Listen to what 1 Samuel 22 verse 5 says. 5 more minutes. The prophet God said to David, do not stay in the stronghold. Don't stay in this chain of depression any longer. Get up and go to Judah. Judah means, come on, I didn't make this up. Judah means praise. Hallelujah. If you're going to break the chains of depression, if you're going to break the chains tonight, you've got to pray in the name of God over your situation. You've got to shift your focus. Hallelujah. 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 And then you've got to enter into a place of praise. Is there a warrior worshiper in the house tonight? Is there somebody who decides tonight, no matter what I'm going through, I'm going to worship God. I'm going to praise Him. Hallelujah. Some of you are marinating in disappointment. Some of us are marinating. Mother Walker, I know what I'm talking about. You marinate meat. Some of us are marinating in depression. Some of us are marinating in disappointment. Some of us are marinating in grief. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But if we're going to break the chains of depression tonight, hallelujah, we're going to have to leave Complain City. We're going to have to leave Depression District. Oh, glory to God. Some of us reside in Depression District. And some of us live in Depression City and Complain City. Hallelujah. Leave that place tonight and enter into a place of praise. Oh, God, allow the man of God or the woman of God to speak to David and say, get up and begin to praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Get up and begin to praise God. Oh, hallelujah. Can I say that to you again? Hallelujah. The man of God has spoken. The woman of God has spoken. Get up in your situation and just begin to worship. Chains. Oh, hallelujah. The chains are broken. Just hold your sister's hand and say, don't watch me. Don't judge me by my chains. Oh, the chains are broken. The chains are broken. Say to somebody else, don't judge me by these chains. And they are broken. They are broken. Oh, hallelujah. Don't you know that somebody's wondering how you're going to make it? Don't you know somebody's wondering, how is she even going to get up and show her face again? Don't you know somebody's saying, how will she even be able to testify one more time? Hallelujah. That's because the chains are broken. The chains are broken. Hallelujah. Glory to God. My chains are telling me that my finances are in a mess. Hallelujah. But the word of God, my destiny, the promise of God says, believe I shall lend. I shall lend and not borrow. Give the Lord praise and glory. Speak your destiny. Speak your destiny. Speak your destiny. Hallelujah. The doctor says you're on stroke and you have a mild heart attack and there's a lot of health issues going on. But your destiny, the word of God, the promise of God says, I wish above all things that you may prosper and be in good health, even as your soul prospers. Oh, hallelujah. My chains are saying I'm weak. I can't do this. I'm too embarrassed. I'm too ashamed. Hallelujah. My destiny is saying, my grace is sufficient. Oh, hallelujah. And my strength is made perfect in your weakness. Hallelujah. Give him praise and glory. Give him praise and glory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Come on and praise him.
Enough. This is it tonight. Your chains are broken. If
If it's an unstable husband who has harassed you all these years and you want God to make a change, ask God to make a change. If it's an unstable wife who's been giving you trouble, then put the name. If it's your children who are out of order and you want the Lord to do something for them, whatever the chain that has bound you, that has prevented you from going into the presence of God, you're going to write it down. You're going to come with a praise, shredding it as you come, and put it in this basket. Believe in God. Hallelujah. Go ahead, praise the Lord.
Oh, shepherd's man.